Well, we are into March. Here's another month of our garden, and you can see that we have our cherry tomatoes now ripening, and we also have some jalapeno peppers. We also have stuff that's kind of overgrowing that needs to be trimmed. Actually, I don't even know where this is coming from. I think that's a piece of the basil. Yeah, basil's kind of oversprouting. But we also kind of have a little bit of some losses here. Our salad, I think we over-harvested a little zealously on that one, and this one's still doing really well. We still have some down there. It does require kind of trimming every couple of weeks here. You see a lot of the dead stuff that is coming off the sides. And then we are also on to maintenance time. Now, what you have to do for maintenance is that you have to take some of these root bundles and tuck them back into the metal area, the plastic area here, because that's the reservoir for water. So if the roots are growing outside the system, it not only gummies up the system, but it also will not help the plant because the water catchment areas are in the ends of these little pods, right? So sometimes the instructions are to either trim them or tuck them back into the pod area here. So there's our Swiss chard. So it is kind of nice because, you know, this whole modular system just pulls out. So you can actually pull your whole plant off and we can tuck some of these roots back into the pod and trim off some of the excess so that they can maintain maximum water and distribution here. So everything's growing really well. We have a kind of a continuous harvest that we can kind of pluck things off of as plants kind of overgrow the size of their pod here. They will need trimming back, otherwise they do kind of crowd out other things. So for example, this basil is kind of coming up here, this little cherry tomato is kind of growing over the bok choy. So I just use a set of scissors, or you can use kind of some kitchen shears. Just trim off some of that excess so that gives your plant some room to grow there. So you have that over there, and got a lot of scraps here as we keep things kind of healthy. So this is another update to our vlog of our garden, which is growing strong with some demonstration of root maintenance. So that's what we have to do. Just gotta check all of these roots here. See if I can find a big root tangle here. Oh, not too bad, but to make sure that they're not clogging up the system. All right, thanks for watching this update. We'll see you next time on our next update to our garden.